Those whom they call upon, themselves seek the means of access to their Lord. That verse was revealed in connection with a party of Arabs who used to worship a group Amnox the Jinn. The Jinn embraced Islam, but the people kept worshipping them without being conscious of it. Then this verse was revealed, those whom they call upon, themselves seek the means of access to their Lord.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
قُلْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ أَنَّهُ اسْتَمَعَ نَفَرٌ مِّنَ الْجِنِّ فَقَالُوا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا قُرْآنًا عَجَبًا قُلْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ أَنَّهُ اسْتَمَعَ نَفَرٌ مِّنَ الْجِنِّ فَقَالُوا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا قُرْآنًا عَجَبًا يَهْدِي إِلَى الرُّشْدِ فَآمَنَّا بِهِ وَلَن نُّشْرِكَ بِرَبِّنَا أَحَدًا وَأَنَّهُ تعالى جد ربنا ما اتخذ صاحبة ولا ولدا وأنه كان يقول سفيهنا على الله شططا وأنا ظننا أن لن تقول الإنس والجن على الله كذبا وأنه كان رجال من الإنس يعوذون برجال من الجن فزادوهم رهقا وأنهم ظنوا كما ظننتم أن لن يبعث الله أحدا.
Which guideth unto righteousness, which guides to the truth, guidance and right course, i.e. to, there is no deity except Allah, so we believe in it, we believe in Muhammad, Bull, and we believe in the Quran, and we ascribe unto our Lord no partner, here meaning the devil. And indeed they, the disbelievers of the jinn before they accepted faith, supposed, even as you suppose, O people of Mecca, that Allah would not raise anyone from the dead, and it is also said that this means, and they supposed just as you did that Allah will not send anyone as a messenger.
وَأَنَّا لَمَسْنَا السَّمَاءَ فَوَجَدْنَاهَا مُلِئَتْ حَرَسًا شَدِيدًا وَشُهُبًا وَأَنَّا كُنَّا نَقْعُدُ مِنْهَا مَقَاعِدَ لِلسَّمْعِ فَمَنْ يَسْتَمِعِ الْآنَ يَجِدْ لَهُ شِهَابًا رَصَدًا وَأَنَّا لَا نَدْرِي أَشَرٌ أُرِيدَ بِمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ أَمْ أَرَادَ بِهِمْ رَبُّهُمْ رَشَدًا وَأَنَّا مِنَّا الصَّالِحُونَ وَمِنَّا دُونَ ذَلِكَ كُنَّا طَرَائِقَ قِدَدًا وَأَنَّا ظَنَنَّا أَنْ لَنْ نُعْجِزَ اللَّهَ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَنْ نُعْجِزَهُ هَرَبًا وَأَنَّا لَمَّا سَمِعْنَا الْهُدَى آمَنَّا بِهِ فمن يؤمن بربه فلا يخاف بخسا ولا رهقا.
الله أكبر.
And there are among us some who have surrendered to Allah, and there are among us those who are sincere in their belief in Allah's divine oneness. These are the ones who believed in Muhammad, Buh, and the Quran, and there are among us some who are unjust, i.e. disobedient ones who have deviated from the truth and guidance, and these are the disbelievers among the jinn. And whoso hath surrendered to Allah, and whoever is sincere in his belief in Allah's divine oneness, such have taken the right path purposefully, such have intended goodness and the correct course.